going in that locker room to steal would be steroids.
Right, so no one's gonna report that.
Okay. So, Chen swipes a master key and then goes into the locker of someone that he knows has product.
He's only got a short window, doesn't check the vials, ends up grabbing one of the gold tops.
You're saying he dosed himself by accident?
Which means that whoever he stole the drugs from was either the intended target...
or that was the person who was peddling this new poison steroid.
Just heard from Junior. According to one of the regular buyers at the club, the steroids are all run through a member named Moses Pacheco.
Perfect. You got an address?
Neighbor called in a complaint. The homeowner, Moses Pacheco, is tearing his own house apart.
Wait, one man did all this?
Mr. Pacheco was in an extremely agitated state when we arrived.
He tried to subdue it, but he resisted. I've never seen anything like it. He put five of my officers down.
Oh, yeah, this is it. This is it.
Stop!
This is it.
He went from the screen over here.
So I gave the order to open fire, and he took three slugs like it was nothing.
So, what put him under that sheet?
His own heart, apparently. All of a sudden, he collapsed and dropped dead from a massive cardiac arrest.
Well, sounds to me like he got a hold of the same toxic batch of steroids that killed Brad Chen, doesn't it?
Yeah, and now that he's dead, we're no closer to finding out who's behind all this.
House of Roids.
And they all have the silver tops. Ones I found in the bathroom of gold tops.
Okay, these are unopened. These must be the ones he's selling. Maybe the ones with gold tops are for personal use?
Yeah, also found a used vial and syringe. Looks like he had just shot up.
Oh, well, that explains why he went berserk.
Yeah.
Got something you guys should see.
Wow. See, that's just nasty. I hope this guy didn't do a lot of home cooking.
Check it out.
Well, that appears to be the initials of whomever this blood was drawn from and the date that it was drawn.
If it's other people's plasma, then that likely means different blood types. So Pacheco couldn't have been using this to dope himself.
Well, what was he using it for?